Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you a new issue in iPhone which I have faced today, unable to activate my phone after update 14 version. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notification first. Today I have updated my device on 14 version and you can see here, it is showing your iPhone cannot make or receive calls. So I am not unable to activate my device and I have inserted my SIM and you can see here the data is not also working and update is required. Let me show you that my device is updated and it is asking for update. Now go to general and here you can check software update. Now it is checking for latest update. You can see here my device is updated at last version, but it is asking for the update. This issue is occurs in first time. I didn't face any issue like this. So after software flash, you can see here I have flashed the latest software by my PC. When I am going to activate my device, it is showing unable to activate and update is required. So according to me, you have to wait for next update and till then you have to wait and do not lose your patience. So I am going to update this very soon and please subscribe my channel for this update and you can also check this solution in comment section. I will give a link to the for the update or solution. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.